Pujo 2021. This is the second day. It's Shoshti. Today I'm going solo. This time I'm going solo, and it's nice to go alone, because sometimes you want to do it because it's just fun to begin with, and also you get to understand so many things like how you behave and stuff like that. It was good for me. And see this, they are decorating the idol Thakur, because today is Shoshti and the main prayers and pujos we will be starting from today. So everyone is pretty busy, they are decorating, they are arranging things. And to be honest with you, the roads were pretty empty. Like it's Durga Pujo and it's Shoshti. Even though the offices are still going on, today will be the last day. But still, roads are pretty empty. It's 7 to 7:30 and the roads are pretty empty. See, I told you, the roads were pretty empty. This year I noticed that everything was pretty basic, but still, look at the lights and the decoration. They have tried their level best to do the best. See, another Thakur is getting ready and they are arranging the ostros of the idol, and everyone is clicking picture and videographing it. This is the way we came together. Everyone helps everyone to arrange everything, because it's a pretty hard work and everyone is helping each other. That's good. We grew up seeing every food stall, like various kind of a food stall, ice cream stalls everywhere near the pandals and surrounding them. But this year it was not the case. It was so sad, but yeah, it was not the case. And we are also not eating from outside that much. In this time, many small businesses create their roll centers, chamin centers, ice cream centers, but this year it was not the case. That's sad. These small businesses took the heat. So many people wait for these days, because these days they can earn additional for their family. Everyone is taking basic precautions. See this person sitting at the left. He is the person who is sanitizing and all. He have everything, like sanitizer and all. And see the lights, they are so pretty. Another pandal here. Everyone is clicking picture and all. Wow, this Thakur is so cool. That is all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Till the next time, be musical. Bye.